Real Madrid's Iker Casillas and Cristiano Ronaldo have been nominated for the 2013 Golden Foot Award for the best footballer aged 28 and over. The prize is awarded to those players who've demonstrated outstanding sporting achievements, both as individuals and as members of their respective teams. It takes into account their efforts not only this year, but throughout their careers. The nominees are chosen by a panel of media professionals from around the world, and the winner is decided by a public vote online. Also nominated this year is recently retired and former Whites player David Beckham. Another ex-Madridista who's picked up the award in the past is Roberto Carlos. If Ronaldo wins this year, he'll be the first Portuguese player to pick up the prize since it was first awarded back in 2003. But we'll have to wait until October to find out when the winner's announced at a lavish ceremony in Monaco. Don't forget to vote for your favourite Madridista online at goldenfoot.com.